There's a reason sailors have a reputation for drinking, and sometimes they certainly live up to it. One of the most reckless drinks you could consume was torpedo fuel. During World War II, the Navy used 180 proof, yes, that's 90% alcohol, fuel in the engines of their torpedoes. This fuel was occasionally purposed into a drink by some enterprising sailors. With a pinch of lemon or pineapple juice, they'd drink it straight. Soon the Navy started adding more methanol to the alcohol. They thought that making the fuel so toxic it could blind you would stop sailors from drinking it. It didn't. Sailors learned that they could filter it using a compressed loaf of bread. Some did go blind, however, so the Navy started using croton oil instead. This toxic substance would cause extreme intestinal distress in anyone who drank it. Sailors quickly learned they could refine it out using a small still called a ghillie still. Finally, the Navy switched to electrically driven torpedoes, removing the need for fuel and thus ending torpedo fuel and forcing alcoholic sailors, an oxymoron I know, to find some other vice.